Beverly back to Nugent Hopkins. Nugent Hopkins, another goal, and this one is another first.
It is a moment of triumph in any hockey player's life, their first NHL goal. For Taylor Fedun, achieving that milestone came after an almost insurmountable circumstance.
Fedun went ankle first into the end boards, Bob, and that at first glance looks really bad.
Just over 2 years after shattering his right femur in Minnesota, all the pain, suffering, and rehabilitation the 25-year-old had to go through paid off.
After the game was over, it settled in a little bit, and I got to look back on everything that I've been through over the last 2 years, and like I said, it was pretty special for me.
Devin Dubnyk, who was on the ice for Fedun's goal, also happened to be the first guy to wait for medical staff the night the injury occurred.
When you know instantly that it's something's really wrong, it's scary to see, and then you find out after how serious it is, but it's been pretty special to watch him recover and come back.
And now finally, after coming close to having his hopes of playing in the NHL dashed in an instant, the Edmonton kid is getting the chance to live out his dream.
You know, I got a chance to train with him for the majority of the summer and spend some time with him, and became pretty good friends with him, and to see him get out there last night and put one in first game was pretty cool.
Looking back on it, there was a lot of things that put a smile on my face to get out there, get my legs under me in my first game, and then to have an opportunity to jump up and actually contribute to the game and put the puck in the net. It was pretty awesome.
In Tampa, Florida, Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.
Look at that celebration.